is a bizarre twist in the murder of a well-known homeless man.
Three new suspects are now in jail. Dwite Morgan, also known as Bicycle Bob, was murdered in October. Police have already arrested and charged a man they say confessed, but now they say someone else is the killer. Eyewitness News 5's Linda Mattes is live at the Oklahoma County Jail with these late-breaking developments. Linda.
Jessica, as you mentioned, police already had a suspect in custody. That is until someone came forward with a tip about specific evidence that has never been released until now. It's a crime that shocked the community of Edmond. Local homeless man Dwite Morgan, known as Bicycle Bob, was found brutally murdered, his body left in a dumpster.
Apparently, he told people that he had hit Dwite Morgan in the head several times with a hammer, until the hammerhead flew off, and that he had cut his throat to prevent him from yelling out.
Police say 19-year-old Connor Mason killed Morgan. He then bragged about it to friends.
And that at one point, that Dwite Morgan had raised up and asked him, "Why are you doing this?" And he just continued to kill him. So this is very horrendous, very brutal attack.
To prove it, he cut off Morgan's finger and carried it around in a glove. One witness told police the finger was very dirty, and he noticed dirt under the fingernail. The finger appeared to be real, and the glove appeared to be stained with what looked like blood. Investigators say he then gave the finger to Heather Parker as a gift. As for the third suspect, Nicholas Kerr, police say he drove Mason back to the murder scene to retrieve a flashlight he left there. Kerr told police Mason did pull back a tarp, exposing Morgan's body. He could tell Morgan was dead because of the large cuts in his neck. Investigators say neither of them called police. And investigators don't know why Mason decided to kill Dwite Morgan, but they said that he'd planned it since May, and he bought a knife a few weeks before the murder. Reporting live, I'm Linda Mattes, Eyewitness News 5.
Linda, thank you. And Edmond police originally arrested another homeless man for the murder, and now they say Travis Jim is innocent, and they aren't sure why he confessed.